Lo Presti Park in East Boston, which seems to be getting a makeover or a perpetual construction job. It's always difficult to tell. This is the westernmost of a set of urban parks that the Harborwalk goes through down along the East Boston Waterfront. I think I'm walking on AstroTurf. It feels weird. Who knows? It kind of looks funny. So you've got a lot of temporary chain link fence stuff, but we do have this spot, which gives us a look at the water. Interesting old maritime structures here. I wonder what this was for. It's kind of interesting. There's the Coast Guard. And Charlestown, where I was not long ago. And a serene Sunday morning, harbor patrol craft tooling along the edge of the water. So this pretty much looks like it. We have more temporary fencing over here. Or actually, this is permanent fencing. It's probably a different lot. What those are. Kittiwakes. So there we go. Not a lot too. Lo Presti Park, but what you got isn't too bad. Be nice when they finish it. A thread of Harborwalk has been found. This is Carlton's Wharf. Fucking dogs. People are so sick of dogs. Mm-hmm.
world.
That looks up at Maverick Street. And this heads down to the waterfront, where Harborwalk presumably resumes. There's a lot of public art right around here. Back at another Harborwalk sliver. This might lead to Pierce Park. East Boston. kind of a rock exposed. The water's kind of murky. What these things were for. More relic structures. Alright, now we move further along. See where this takes us. I think that's Piers Park over there. That's the main park in the area. Let's see what we can do to get there.